I don't pick friends. We pick people who I feel can help us win games. That's what Edmonton Eskimos head coach Chris Jones said after announcing his coaching staff for the upcoming 2014 CFL season. Offense coordinator will be Steve McAdoo. Special teams coordinator Craig Dickinson. Quarterbacks coach Jarius Jackson. Defensive backs Jason Shivers. Defensive line Ed Fillion. Receivers coach Kez McCorvey. And offensive assistant Craig Davern. The names might sound familiar or not to you. A few of them have been former players in the CFL before. Most importantly, they're familiar to Chris Jones, who handpicked them with the help of General Manager Ed Hervey.
You got to have people that you know and trust are going to do the job, number one, and people that are going to have you back in the tough times. So that's what we placed an emphasis on, was people that were knowledgeable of the game, that could help bring something to the table, and then also would have my back.
You want my take on it? These guys are coming into a pretty darn good situation here. After a 4-14 season last year, these guys come in and win twice as many games. Heck, they don't quite have a winning record, but they're still twice as good as last year. For Sun News, I'm Jerry Montejon.